My first love gave me an angel, made a plaster of Paris, that would sit on the corner of the windowsill, just a plain figurine, painted gold and white, with outstretched wings to imagine. Took him everywhere I went, when I moved from place to place. Don't like to hold on to things, but I kinda got used to his face. As time went by, I loved it fade, and the little angel was chipped to crack. I asked an old friend what to do about him, and he said, "Darling, I hope you like your new home. Make lots of friends, never feel alone. Call me when you can. I sure do wish you." So I took my little angel, had to laugh and wonder why I couldn't let go after hearing his advice. Then one day, someone called. My old friend had gone far away. He didn't take any trinkets with him. There were no boxes to carry along the way. He left it all for others to sort through. Sure.